If you've ever had to buff out small parts on the bench, you know that you'll be end up chasing them around, and then you always run the risk of damaging the bottom sides. I've found that a piece of foam rubber will help hold them in place and prevent the parts from getting scratched underneath. Works great.